Hey, what's up, guys? Hope everybody's doing well and having a great day. In this video, we're going over here to Borrego Springs, California. I received some footage from Brian D. Murray of what looked like fresh fractures in the ground in an area where we've seen a lot of earthquake swarms here recently. What you're looking at is a map of earthquake activity in the last 30 days, and you can see multiple areas of swarm activity over here by the Salton Sea, here by Borrego Springs, where you're going to see some new cracks in the soil. Once again, the video footage and photos were sent in by Brian D. Murray. Also in this video, I've got a brand new picture slideshow, new sky phenomena photos sent in from all around the world. But first, a quick look at a recent CME that departed the northeastern limb of the sun. You can see it right here. It really shouldn't have been Earth-directed, but it ended up being Earth-directed, and I think it's still en route. Came off at kind of a sideways angle. This thing should have departed out this direction. Typically, when we see activity in this area, it veers off to the left. This one here kind of turned towards the Earth. I think part of it is still en route, but as of right now, nothing major at all going on with regards to geomagnetic storms. Since we're here at the website taking a quick look at the Schumann resonance, a little bit of background noise, no major spikes in the last 72 hours actually, everything's pretty quiet. Hopping over to the Yellowstone supervolcano caldera, looking at the seismographs that monitor the mighty supervolcano, looking at some unusual activity at the borehole seismograph, almost looks like pulses of energy at that seismo, one over here in the northeastern part of Yellowstone Lake. Same type of data showing up over here, almost look like pulses. And also down here at the Flag Ranch seismograph, almost a complete absence of data. And you can see some earthquake activity, mainly isolated to the northwestern quadrant of the supervolcano. But right now, nothing major going on at the Yellowstone supervolcano caldera. I want to take you guys now over to Southern California, just west of the Salton Sea in Borrego Springs, or near Borrego Springs, California. This would be not far from the San Andreas Fault. And there's been some swarm activity here in the Borrego Springs area recently, and there are fault lines in this area as well. And again, not far from the San Andreas, which is just over here to the east near the Salton Sea. I'm going to play the video footage that Brian shared with me of the new fractures that he discovered as he walks this area every day and has for many years. Here we go.
This is Borrego Springs, California. I do a regular walk. I want to show you some cracks that appeared recently. These are one of the cracks that have appeared this week. I'm just going to walk this off. You can see. Pretty good bit. Wow, it's even overlapping. That's a lot. Again, Borrego Springs, California. Across the street from my house. This is the only spot that it kind of crosses this path area, this berm. And this is a drain. This is a drainage area, but we just don't get the rain. Maybe twice a week they let a little bit of water flow down through here. I've been walking this up for years. It's a little unsettling.
He said what he was seeing was a little unsettling. I apologize for the wind noise. I tried to take that out, but I could not take the wind noise out without taking out his narration. So you could see right here, there was approximately, best guess, I'd say that's 12 inches, maybe more, of upward movement in this location. When he looked down the berm here, where he walks on a daily, pretty much a daily basis, he said that extended for what he could see about 500 yards of new cracks that had just occurred recently. And he took this video footage in June of 2021 following the swarm activity over here west of the Salton Sea. Here's the Salton Sea. The line you see up here is the San Andreas fault line. And the swarm activity you saw here in this video aligns with these new fractures that Brian found near Borrego Springs, California, in Southern California, where we've seen many, many earthquakes here recently. And there's always been a lot of earthquake activity in Southern California. That's not necessarily anything new. But when you see the ground displace this much, that is quite alarming. That is a large shift right there. Looks to be about, what, 12, 14 inches? What do you guys think? A lot of new large cracks. You can see one here that looks fairly deep. This one here looks like a thrust. But either way, a lot of new fresh fractures over here in Southern California, just west of the Salton Sea near Borrego Springs. Images and video sent in by Brian D. Murray. Thank you, Brian. Also in this video, I've got a brand new picture slideshow, new sky phenomena photos. Photo here sent in by BIGRUCE out of Ontario. Massive shelf cloud extending out over the water. Multiples stacked on top of each other. Brian and Teresa out of Ohio. More than likely Sahara sand in the atmosphere. COLLISE out of Maryland. Got a split sky going on here. Bright orange on the left, dark on the right. Chris M. out of GALLUP, New Mexico, said it looked like the sky was literally falling at the time he took this photo. Photo here sent in by Gary S. from San Gorgonio Mountain Pass. Very unique lenticular cloud. Almost looks like a ship parked up in the sky. Photo here by Graeme out of Thailand. Yet another very photogenic shelf cloud low to the ground as storms were passing over Thailand. The sky was very photogenic. John L. out of Hamilton, Ohio. Spectacular double-decker rainbow. Look at those dark, ominous storm clouds above Stillwater, Oklahoma. I can assure you I would have had my camera out and rolling as well. Great job, guys. Keep the photos coming. If you have any photos you'd like to share, you can send those to reports at MrMBB333.com. All the photos end up here at the Sky Phenomena Photo Gallery at the website, and sometimes I'll use them in a video just like you saw right here. Thanks for watching. Have a super day, and be safe out there.